What I want to do here is show you how to use Premiere Pro CS6 and how to merge your audio and video clips when you're shooting on a double system recording system, which would be our Canon T4i and a Zoom H4n recorder. I want to show you how to kind of a workflow for how to merge those two files together to make a clip you can use to in your editing and not have to spend time manually pairing them together, which can take a lot of time. You do have to do a little bit of legwork here in the beginning to get it set up, but once you're there, it really makes it a lot easier. So what I've got here is some footage of an interview I shot with a real estate broker in town, and I've got here, you see I've got a Randman video clip and a Randman audio clip. You can hear for Randman video clip that the audio is pretty bad.
Seen a decrease in bond prices because
you've got some air conditioning there, you've got some echoing, which we really don't want in there, and then also got the audio clip. And
I've been asked to talk.
It actually sounds pretty good. So that's where we really want to get the audio clip to sound like that. So what I want to do first is start with the video clip, and we'll set an in and out point for our video. So as you can see, I should have used a clapper in this, which is a great practice to do, but I did not. So as you can see, what we need to do is play a little bit and find a good point to set an end point.
We're rolling.
So I find
I've been asked.
So he says, kind of there, and I. So what we can do is kind of scrub it. And you can use your arrow keys. So right there. Right there, he says, I. So we'll put a marker, set an I point there. That would be I on the keyboard. Just press I there, or this right here, your mark end point. We'll go to the same place in our audio clip.
Ready? Yeah.
And then so. And they're right there at the same place. So then, now we've got these things marked, all you have to do is select our two clips, go to Merge Clips, bring up this window, it's going to name our clip for us, synchronize it by the endpoints, and then we also want to select Use remove Audio from AV Clip. So once we do that, it gives us this Merge Clip here. You see it's got the audio-video paired together, and you can bring that into your sequence and check it out.
I've been asked to talk about the relationship between cap rates and the bond market.
And as you can see, it's perfectly paired together. It sounds great. So that's kind of a workflow you can use for pairing your audio and video together when you're shooting on a double system, camera system there. And that way you don't have to spend time manually setting it up. And it's a little bit more accurate because you have a little bit more control over what's going on. So that's that. And I hope that helps you in your workflow.